There's the bell! I need the eraser! Oh no! I've been caught! Gotta play it smooth! Hold it right there, Madison. Since you like to draw on the board, you can solve this equation. Oh, I'm not sure. Psst! Kate! Help me out! Don't ask me. I don't know. Oh, really, girls? Come here. Let me show you. Just use your fingers. The ones you drew, I mean. We have 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 on each finger. Now, where's the 7? Right here. And the 8 is this finger. Now, fill in all the lower numbers, too. We've got 5 fingers total. So, we write the 5 up here. And then what about the fingers that are remaining? 3 on this hand and 2 on this one. Multiply those together and we get 6. And that's the answer. Wow! I didn't know our fingers could do so much. Well, I am a teacher. Now take your seat. Right. You're going to race to solve this equation. I'm gonna win for sure! We'll see. 3, and go! Look at how hard she's working!
Wait, isn't she racing? Well, whatever. Guess I'll just win then. What's she doing now? Filing her nails? Utterly ridiculous. Is she taking it seriously yet?
Coffee? Where does she even get that? And a candy bar? Why doesn't she just eat lunch or something? All right, I'll just keep going. I'm done!
What?
No way! How is that possible? But I haven't solved the equation yet! She's working too hard. I'd rather work smarter. I'll write the first numbers on top. And the second number on the side. Okay, 3 times 7 is 21. So I'll write that number in this corner. Okay, then next up, 7 times 1. That one's easy. 7. That answer goes in the middle boxes. Then finally, 4 times 7. And that's 28, of course, into the last boxes. The first number is 2. Then I'll add the next 2 boxes together. That gives me 1. Then the next boxes. 7 plus 2 is 9. So that goes down here. And the last number, 8, drops down too. And that's the answer! 2198! Solved! Ugh, I can't get any of this right. It's so hard. Okay, well, maybe if I try this. No, no, that won't work either. Ugh, this is the worst day ever. Okay, just calm down and do the math again. No. Nope. It's no use. I'm an utter and complete failure.
What? Look at all that paper she's wasting.
How is he doing so well on this test? Maybe I could ask him for help?
Me? Help you? No way! You're a loser for sure!
Ugh. No way. He'll just be mean to me. He's too popular. Is it getting hot in here? I feel like it's so hot in here.
Hmm? Hey, what's up?
Nothing. No way! He's got almost the whole test done already! That's it, I've gotta ask him for help.
Help? Oh sure, I'm happy to help. Here, let me show you my math trick. Draw a box around the first numbers and then multiply them. Next, do the same with the first numbers and write the answer. And now you're gonna add those 2 numbers too and put them in the middle. See? And that's your answer. Here you go!
Thank you so much! You're a gentleman and scholar! Now we can finally complete this test! This test is so hard.
Ahem! So it's like that, is it? I know what you're doing.
Uh-oh, she's on to us!
I've never seen that before.
A likely story.
Wow, she's mad.
You know the rules.
I need to be quick. I'm loving my new nail polish. She'll never know. Hi.
Don't act all innocent, Blondie.
What are you looking at? It's just my pencil case.
Is that so?
You can never have enough pens.
I'm watching you. And what's going on here?
Been there long? Great test, by the way. Real tough.
Aw, that's so kind.
Okay, that was unexpected.
Why can't you all be like Naomi? She's such a good student.
I knew I was gonna fail.
Whatever. Home at last. What a day. Hang on. I've got homework? Oh, come on. Fine. I suppose I better get it over with. I hope this won't take long. I've got better things to do. Ugh, this is the worst. I'm so bored. I can't keep my eyes open. Whoa! Ouchie! My head! What just happened?
Stupid homework. This is all your fault. I'm gonna have some fun instead.
It's gaming time.
Oh yeah. This is more like it.
Go, go, go! Gotta concentrate. This is the tricky part. Whoa, that was close. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna win. Hang on. What was that?
Eh, it was probably nothing. I'm in the zone. Nothing can stop me.
Look out! Phew! Made it! This is intense!
Hey, Betty. What are you— Ow! My fragile, delicate head! Why would you do that?
Sorry, but the keyboard broke.
It's broken? Wait a second. You have homework?
But how am I supposed to type?
I know how to fix this. Trust me. First, I'll need modeling clay. I'll start with some brown clay. I'll use a piece of glass to squash it. I'll do the same with different colors. Perfect. I've got everything I need. Now it's time to assemble it. I'll place this piece of clay on the bottom. Then stack the rest. It can go right here.
Dad?
Shoop shoop. What is it? Keep typing. Go on. Ooh, this is a catchy song.
Please stop singing. It's really putting me off. Ugh.
No way! Oh my gosh! Kevin is so dreamy.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Isn't he the best? I could watch him all day.
Whoa! Look at this one!
Oh no, class is starting.
Good morning. It's time for a test.
Ahem, teacher?
What is it, Betty?
Naomi's looking at boys on her phone!
Naomi! Put the phone down. I want your full attention.
What? But it's Kevin!
This is so unfair. You're such a nerd.
Did I do good? Don't worry, Teach. I've got your back.
I can always count on you, Betty. Now, where was I?
I can't believe you did that, Nark. Maybe one quick glance? Don't even think about it. But maybe he's working out. I can't resist it. I need my fix of Kevin.
It's so tough.
I dare you.
Just a peek. Hold on. I've got it.
I know what to do. I'll take a quick selfie. I'll put my phone right here. Then I'll print out my selfie. I'll cut it out and stick it to my phone. Looking good.
Check it out, Betty.
What? You can't do that! Teacher! Emergency!
Huh? What is it now? I don't see what the problem is.
Look at her! Isn't it obvious? The phone! It's right there!
Huh?
Look!
Stop wasting my time, Betty.
But… You win this round, Naomi. This isn't over.
Shh. Kevin's dancing.
Can I see?
Nope.
And X must be 5. Wow, lunchtime already? Let's eat.
Sounds good.
Ooh, I've been looking forward to this. I love these chocolate eggs. They're tasty and have a little surprise.
Aw, I forgot my snacks. But that's okay. I know what to do.
Yoink.
Mmm, so good.
I needed that. Where's my egg? It was right here.
Something wrong?
No! You didn't. Egg thief. I should have known. She does this all the time.
Wait a moment. I have an idea.
I'll be right back.
Whatever. Bring back chocolate.
First, I'll need an egg.
and a straw, and glue. I'll squeeze glue onto the shell, just like this. Then I'll press the straw onto it. Now I'll wait for it to set. There's still work to be done. I'll dip the egg into melted chocolate. Mmm, it looks so yummy. Then I can place it into the foil. It looks pretty convincing. I'll fold over the edges. I can't let Naomi suspect anything. It's ready. I have something for you. I know how much you like them. Thanks! I just can't get enough. Enjoy!
Ew! So gross!
Gotcha! That'll teach you.
It's a raw egg! Yuck!
What's the big idea? Bring your own snacks next time.
Ugh, that wasn't cool.
Nah.
Art is an expression of the human soul.
What are you talking about?
I'm here!
Late as usual, huh, Naomi? Anyway, I have an interesting subject for you today. Today's muse is Mother Nature. And one of her cute little creations. I want you to draw a squirrel. Don't forget about the adorable bushy tail.
Okay, I can do that. This shouldn't be so hard.
That's the spirit, Betty. Oh, someone's calling me. Hello? Oh, hey, girl. I need to take this.
This is going well. I love drawing pretty pictures.
Hey, you do you. I have more important things to do. Like my makeup.
You know this is why you always fail, right?
What? I'm an artist.
I'm a masterpiece. And humble. I have a squirrel to finish.
I love this lipstick. Uh-oh, teacher's back. He wants to ask me on a date? Wow! 5 more minutes, girls.
I need to go to the toilet. I really need to pee.
Oh, go ahead, Betty.
I knew I shouldn't have had that third soda.
I need to hurry up. How do you draw a squirrel? This is harder than I thought. Maybe if I… Ugh, that's terrible! What am I gonna do? Hold on. I'll need Betty's drawing, though. Wow, that's pretty good. She's talented. I'll give her that. I'll roll plastic wrap over the drawing. I want to keep it nice and tight. Now I can trace over the squirrel. I'll draw directly onto the plastic wrap. I just need to follow the lines. It's so easy. Why didn't I think of this before? Now for the legs. And the eyes. Almost finished. That's it. It's amazing. I'll slide the plastic wrap off, then flip it over and place it on a piece of paper. I need to transfer the ink. This rolling pin will do the job. I can lift the plastic wrap off, and I'm left with a squirrel. Teacher? What do you think?
Let me have a look.
Ta-da! I hope you like it.
Phew! That was close. What did I miss? No! It can't be!
Aww. It's wonderful, Naomi.
Aw, you're too kind.
But it looks just like my drawing. I don't understand.
What's going on? Betty, did you copy Naomi?
What? No! It was her!
I guess it's one of life's little mysteries.
I'm so mad right now!
Pew, pew, pew! Check out this watch, Julie.
It's really nice.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty special.
I wish I had a watch like that.
Oh, I know.
I have a great idea. And I need that paper. This is gonna be good. I'll cut the paper into a diamond. Then I'll fold over the corners. Now I need to cut them off. I don't need these parts. I'll take the bottom edge and fold it. I want to create a crease. Then I'll do the same with the top edge. I'll join them in the middle. I'll fold them again. I want to bring the edges in, so it's a thin strip. Now I'll fold over a piece of blue paper and shape it into a square. I'll need scissors for the next part. I'll cut off the corners. I want to round them off. I don't want to take too much off. Just a little snip. That should be enough. Now I need to decorate it. I want to make it really cute. I'll draw a happy face. I think it should be winking. Now I'll color it in. I'll need a watch display. I'll stick it below the face. Now I'll take the orange strip of paper. I'll stick the face to it. And that's it! My new watch! Whoa! It's so fashionable! I can't wait to show it off!
What? Wow, nice!
Look again!
Julie? You've got the wrong time.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
My strap is a little tight. I better loosen it. Oops! Too much! My watch! It's broken!
What's with all the noise?
It was a gift from Molly!
I want you to have this!
Wow, really? That's so sweet! Mwah! What am I gonna do?
Don't cry! This is awkward. I need to think of something. Ah! I've got it!
Huh?
This went better in my head.
Are you feeling okay?
Ugh, the shampoo commercials make it look so easy! It's all under control! Trust me! I'll need to cut my hair tie. Just like this. It's exactly what I need. Now I'll take Leo's watch, and I'll place it in one of the ends. And then I'll grab a needle and thread. I'll loop it through the watch clasp. I'll need to make sure it's secure. We don't want any more accidents. It makes a great watch strap. I hope he likes it. Here you go, Leo!
What is it, Julie? Wow, you fit my watch!
Just doing my thing!
It looks amazing! Give me a second. I have something for you. It's my way of saying thanks.
Whoa! You really mean it? It's beautiful! And it's mine!
Thanks so much!
Don't mention it! How does my hair look? It's hard work looking this good.
Phew, I'm not late for class. Wait a second. What's all this? This isn't my makeup. Julie?
Don't touch that!
Yikes. You can be real scary.
Now where was I? Oh yeah, I was looking pretty.
This happens every day. It's ridiculous.
Oops, I dropped my mirror. Better pick it up.
Huh? Hang on. Things just got interesting.
Where's my brush? Ah, here it is. Uh-oh, that's not good. It's stuck. I can't get it out. What's going on?
Maybe I can help. Snip, snip.
No way!
Hey, come back! Ha, I showed her. I'll get rid of all this stuff. That was pretty easy. I'll keep this for next time. Oh, better get my book. Class is starting.
No, Daddy, I want a pony!
Ugh, my stupid phone's not working.
Hey, watch out! Look what you did!
I'm so sorry. I'll get your things. It was an accident.
Hurry up.
You've got a lot of stuff. But I can help you. Wait right there.
What are you doing?
You're gonna love this. My 3D pen will save the day. I'll start by drawing a pattern on the phone case. Now I'll add vertical lines. I'll do this all the way across. I want it to be perfect. I need to make a smaller grid. It's about half the size of the first one. Now I need to join them together. I'll do that by building up the sides. I'll do this around three of the edges. I'll leave the top part the way it is. I'm finished! Take a look at this. It can hold all your money. Oh, I almost forgot. Your credit card, too. In it goes. Take a look.
Wow, that's pretty clever. Thanks, Leo.
Happy to help.
Is something wrong?
My phone won't work.
You can take this one. I don't use it.
No way!
You've earned it. Be careful!
Ugh, it's a slippery little thing, huh?
I know what to do. Give me your pants.
How'd you do that?
Check this out. I'll need to make some alterations. I'll cut a square of denim from them. It needs to be slightly bigger than a phone case. I'll rest the case on the material. Now I'll cut a hole where the camera is. That was easy. Now I can get to work. I'll place the denim over the case. I need to make sure the camera holes line up. Now I'll glue it into place. I don't want any creases. I'm happy with that. Next, I'll need more glue. I'll make a small square at the bottom of the case. I think that's the right size. I'll place another piece of denim onto it. Then I can press it down. A fashionable phone case. This is for you.
Oh, wow. It's great. My phone will be safe and stylish. But we still have a problem.
I'm way ahead of you. Hide your shame.
It was getting cold down there. That's better. I'll put my phone in my pocket. Huh? How did that happen? Hang on! Look at this!
Oh, I need to take this. Hello? Mr. President? Can you hear me?
Ugh, it's so embarrassing. But she did make me this. It's totally worth it.
Okay, this marker is the one I need. Here I go! I'll just start my writing! Oh, Kevin's hair is so pretty! He's so sweet, too! And cute! Oh, I could look at him all day! Whoa! I must have been daydreaming! Oh no! No, no, no! I drew his name and hearts everywhere! Alright, there's the eraser! It's not coming up! It won't erase! I must have used the wrong marker! Oh, the glass of water will help! I'll just take a big drink! Okay, now I'm ready! And now to get scrubbing! Come on! Come on! Come on! Erase! It's no use! This isn't working either! What am I gonna do? I'm going to be embarrassed forever when people see this! Huh? What's going on in here? Yeah, I'm sorry, but it won't come off. Don't worry. I've got a trick that will help. You'll need this whiteboard marker, though. You've just got to cover the permanent marker with the whiteboard. Every line needs to be covered. Okay, are you watching? And here I go with the eraser. See? It's all coming up with the eraser now. No scrubbing needed. Ta-da! No more Kevin permanently written on the board. Oh! That's so much better! Oh my gosh! Here comes Kevin! Phew! That was a close one! Don't worry! My lips are sealed!
Come on! Get over here!
Alright, are we ready to do this? Time to squeeze the toothpaste into the soda! Let's see what it does! No way! That's so amazing!
Gotta get this angle correct. Wait, what the heck? How did my nail get so broken?
It's too horrible!
Ugh. Okay, I need to calm down a bit. I'll have to just use my emergency emery board. Oh, what's going on up there?
You know the rules. No makeup items in this class.
Oh, I don't want to get yelled at like that. I better not file my nail right now. Wait a second. I think I've got an idea. Yep, this will totally work. Okay, I'll set the file down and the ruler on top of it. And now I'll just start to mark the centimeters on the file. All the way to the end of the file. Good, they're all marked. And now to add the numbers. Need to have the numbers if it wants to work as a ruler. Want to make sure I write cleanly. Yes! I'm done with my plan! Now I can file. And hey! It works as a ruler, too! This is great! I'll have nice nails and A+ homework!
Ugh. Where's the center?
Today we're drawing flowers.
Oh, please. That's so easy. I'll take that. I got you. Just sit back and enjoy the ride. Flowers, huh? Okay. Mmm. Refreshing. Almost done. Just a few more finishing touches. Mm-hmm. And we're done. How do you like that? Payment? Thanks. No, thank you.
I know! I can do anything with cardboard! It's my own little easel! Hmm. Perfect. Okay, nice.
You can just give me an A now.
How do you like mine?
My, my. Solid work.
Ugh, my skin looks so dull. Ugh. This simply won't do. I need life back in these cheeks. What happened to this brush? I guess this thing's better than nothing. Hmm. Nothing's happening. Ugh, so annoying. Come on!
Whoa!
Oh no, I'm in so much trouble!
That was unacceptable.
At least I didn't get detention.
Hey, my hair! It's what a brush is made from anyway. Come on, I need you. Got it! Time to get creative here. Now for the moment of truth. And? What do you think? Hey!
Whoa!
What?
You may want to deal with that.
Is that me? This thing's massive!
Oh, what do I do?
Pop it! May I? It'll only take a second!
Now hold still!
Yeah, now we're talking!
Here, practice on this first.
Ooh, don't mind if I do. Oh yeah. Why is this so satisfying?
That was almost my face. Hello? Nothing like an on-demand facial. Gotta protect the moneymaker. Mmm, so smooth. Guess there's only one thing left to do. Ooh, it sure comes off nicely. Did it work? I think I'm finally pimple-free.
Huh? What is that?
Gross! Get out of here!
Alright, class. Time to take a test. I'm gonna be collecting your cheat sheets. Alright, hand it over. Don't bother trying to hide it.
Alright, fine. Here it is. The teacher's headed over this way. Wait, I know what I should do. I need to hide my cheat sheet. I'll use my earring to pop open this spot on my cell phone.
I've got this tiny little cheat sheet with the equations written on it. I'll just fold it up into an even tinier piece of paper. And now I can slide it right back into my phone so it's hidden. Alright, now I'm ready to finish this test with my phone at my side. Alright, hand over your phone. I need to check it out. You look good. Here you go. Okay, it looks like she's gone. Now I can open my phone back up. I'm so clever. And now I have a cheat sheet I can use. I'm a total genius.
So many trees in this forest.
Oh! What time is it? Oh my! Let's see. Is everyone ready to start class? It doesn't look like it. Alright, time to get this started. I've got compasses here for you to use. I need you to draw a circle to match the ones on the board. Alright, come on up here and take one. Let's get to work.
Aw, man. I can't believe we have to do work in class now.
Everyone just take one and do what I said.
Hey, wait! There isn't one left for me!
Huh? What the heck? She went back to sleep? Now what am I supposed to do? This is kind of the worst. What's even the solution here? How am I supposed to draw a circle now? All I've got for tools that I can use is this ruler.
I don't get this. How does this work? This stupid thing doesn't work at all. I can't draw a circle with it.
What the heck? Jake has one and he doesn't even know what he's doing!
This is so frustrating! This thing is such a pain to use! Ugh, I hate this.
Wow, she's struggling too.
Hey, I know what to do! I'll just open it up and there we go! Nailed it!
Okay, maybe I can make something work with this ruler, though. Maybe I can just trace with it. Oh. Nope, that didn't work at all. Maybe I can just do it without the ruler at all! This isn't working! Come on, ruler, I need your help! Huh, I think I know what to do! Let me mark every 2 inches on this ruler. All the way down to the end. Great! So now I want to punch a little hole through each of those dots. Perfect! We're ready to give this a try! I'll set the ruler down and then put a pencil in the middle hole. And it's time to twist it! I'll just skip over my arm right here and finish the drawing. Done! It totally worked!
Oh my goodness, you did draw a perfect circle!
Wait, you brought me a compass to use now?
That figures.
Ugh, this is the worst. I hate studying this. I don't even understand some of these equations. Ugh, I give up! I'm just no good at this!
Ugh, what the heck is that?
It's a stuffed toy. For you. You wanna play with me?
I'm sorry, I can't. I have to do all this studying and homework to finish. I wish I could just go to bed, though. I'm so tired. Oops! Oh. Oops, I nodded off. I just need to get some of this done. Ugh. Huh? What's going on? Where am I?
This is the worst test I've ever seen!
I fell asleep while studying! I'm gonna fail my test!
Huh?
Morning! You like my balloon? Huh? You wanna play with me? See? I added a ribbon to my balloon so it doesn't get away!
But hey, maybe I can do something with this. I've got a balloon and now I need this marker. I'll draw in the equations. Now I can just deflate the balloon. Good, it's miniature now. I can put a piece of tape over it. I'll hold the balloon carefully and now I can take the piece of tape off. Finally, I can put this piece of tape on my fingernail. It's pretty much a perfect fit. All right, let's try and pass this math test with my nifty equations. No one's even noticed either. I'm so smart. Let me see if she's cheating at all. Any cheat sheets? All right, let me get a closer look. I'm gonna need my flashlight. Hey, face me and open your mouth wide. All right, you're fine. Good job on not cheating. Phew, that was a close one. But I'm the best!
You're so pretty. Your hair is like gold. What the? What's the big idea?
You need to study more. That was the worst test I've seen.
What was her problem? She messed up my doll's hair. Wait a second. I got an F? Mom is gonna be so mad. I wonder. I have an idea. Yeah, this might work. I'll apply glue to the feet of my doll. Then I'll press it onto the F. Now I'll carefully lift it off. Let's change that grade. Ha! No one will ever know. And it's all thanks to you. Mwah!
Okay, pay attention, class. I'm only going to do this once. And it's super tricky. Got it?
Is she serious? Don't look at me.
Okay, today we're learning about geometry.
What? I don't understand any of that. So, did you see Brian earlier?
Hey! What's going on?
We're having a conversation. Some people have no manners. I suppose I better draw the stupid triangle. How hard can it be? Pretty hard, I guess. This time I'll use a ruler. Whoops!
Are you kidding me?
Sorry.
Don't do that again.
Yikes, she's mean. Let's try this again. Oh yeah, this is more like it. What? How is that even possible? I have no idea how I did that. This time, I know it. I have a good feeling about it. That's not right.
Annie, stop playing around!
Let's pretend you didn't see that. Next time, I promise! I wonder how Luna's doing. Here goes. A line here, a line there. Okay, that looks good. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Whoa! My eyes! Ah, I have an idea. There must be something in here that I can use. Ooh, this might be handy. Let's do this! I'll lay tape along two sides of the plastic. Just like this. Then I'll peel off the backing. Now I'll fold it over. I'll give it a press to make sure it sticks. It's like a long pocket. I'll pour glitter into it. We all need a little sparkle in life. I made markings on a piece of card. I'll stick that to the plastic. Wow, I love it! It's the best ruler I've had! Now I can draw that triangle. Don't let me down, kitty!
Whoa! That's so cool!
Wow, it worked perfectly! I'm so jealous! Don't be! I made one for you!
Really? You're the best!
Yeah, I know.
Okay, you can begin.
I've been studying all night. I can do this!
We were supposed to study?
Oh no! I thought it was an art exam!
This is gonna be bad.
Too easy!
I know. I'll copy Julie's answers.
Can I help you?
Relax. Take it easy.
Leo! What are you doing?
Quit messing around. Time is running out.
None of this makes sense. Oh, look at that. This is my chance. What would I do without my phone? Whoa, looking good. Hey, handsome.
Aw, stop it.
Wait, a plan is forming. This'll totally work. I'm a genius. Hey, Julie. Selfie time.
Oh, okay. Make sure you get my good side.
Sure. That'll do. That worked perfectly. Enhance. And now I have the answers. I'm gonna pass.
Ugh, someone's calling!
Hey! Do you mind?
Oh, where am I? What are you kids doing?
Us? Nothing.
Hmm. Right.
Hi, Leo. I better get ready for class.
Whoa, look at that! Are you kidding me?
This is why my bag was so heavy. But you can never have enough gold. Ah, my trophy. Life is pretty good.
All I have is my notebooks. And my pens. Wait, where will I put them? I don't have a pencil case. I guess I'll put them here. It'll have to do.
Can't forget this. It's made from the finest silk and gold. Pretty neat, huh?
It's so unfair. Ooh, wait a moment. Would you look at that? I think I can use this. Check this out. I'll lay the paper on the table. And I'll fold it in half. Then I'll turn it vertically. Now I need a knife. I'll carefully cut along the seam. I'll do this all the way down. Now I have two strips of paper. I'll place my paintbrush in one corner. And I'll use it to roll the paper. Just like this. It needs to be really tight. I'll leave a small triangle of paper. And I'll apply glue to that. Now I can roll it up. Next, I'll need to fold the tube. I'll make a bend halfway along. Another here. And finally, one more here. It kinda looks like a diamond. I'll cut off the ends. I want them to be straight. I'll join them together. This should make a triangle. I'll do this with different colored card. I've got more to do. I've cut a triangle from a piece of card. Then I'll place this triangular tube on top. Aw, it's a star! I'll keep stacking the triangles. I'll alternate the colors. I'll glue the layers as I go. This is the last one. Wow, look at that! It's perfect! I'll put it right here. It'll make a great pen holder. It works like a treat. Now my desk won't be messy. What do you think, Leo?
Wow, I'm impressed. But where's the gold? Huh? What the? Wait, there's a giant hole in my pencil case. Aw, that's not fair. Can you make me one? Please?
Are you for real? No way.
Aw, go on.
No, make your own.
So it's like that. How about now?
Let me think. Okay, when you put it like that. Let's see. I must have something I can use. How did that get in there? What else is in there? Huh? What's this? Hold on. I know what to do. I'll lay the cloth flat. I'll add dabs of glue to it. I'll arrange them in a pattern. I'll do this all the way across the cloth. Just like this. I'll go around the middle of the cloth. Now I'll stick pom-poms to it. I want it to be colorful. I'll wait for the glue to dry. Then I'll flip the cloth over. I'll need a length of string. I'll place it on the bottom of the cloth. I'm gonna put a line of glue above the string. I'll do this from one side to the other. I'll roll the cloth over the string. And then press it down on the glue. Next, I'll put a dab of glue on either side of the string. Then I'll attach pom-poms to it. Now I'll apply glue to the edge of the cloth. I'll just go down one side. I'll fold the cloth in half. I want to line it up exactly. Now I'll press it down. There's still more work to be done. I have a thin piece of foam that I cut into a curve. I'll place a ruler on it at an angle. And I'll mark out lines with a pen. I want them to be evenly spaced out. I'll do this in one direction. Then I'll do the same in the opposite direction. I need to roll the foam up. Then I can slide it into the plastic cup. I'll need my glue gun again. I'll apply glue just below the rim. It's easy if I spin the cup. I'll take my cloth and I'll place it inside the cup. Look! It's like an ice cream cone!
Whoa! It's amazing! Is it for me?
Of course!
Wow! This is the greatest thing I've seen! Here, take my gold!
Okay. Thanks! I'm not gonna argue. I've hit the jackpot!
And so have I. I love it!
Wow! I'm rich!
Who knew science was so interesting? Oh, a message. Oh no! I forgot Gina's birthday! I need to get her a gift! There must be something around here that I can use. That's a start! Now I just need to find a gift. Whoa! Ouch! Hey! I can use that ribbon! That's gonna hurt later. Okay, time to get creative. This is going well. There! It looks amazing! But what can I put in it? A doll?
Aw, another doll! Just what I need.
Nope. Flowers. That's a good idea.
They're beautiful! Where did those bees come from? I got stung!
I can't risk it. Now this is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? No way!
Ugh. Come on, think! Oh, I know! I can make her a journal!
Start with an ordinary notebook. Open the back cover. And start to apply a thin line of glue along the edge. Do this along the side and the bottom of the page. Next, you'll need a length of pink ribbon. Stick the ribbon to the glue. Repeat this with more lengths of pink ribbon along the bottom of the page. Once you've done that, you'll need some green ribbon. Stick the strips of green ribbon along the side of the page. Don't leave any gaps. Keep it side by side. Now close the notebook over. Fold the pink ribbon over the notebook. Then thread the green ribbon over and under the pink ribbon. Continue this all the way up the notebook with each strand of ribbon. You'll create a lattice effect. Open the notebook back up and run a strip of glue along the top of the page. Fold the excess ribbon over the cover and stick it to the glue. Make sure it's pressed down firmly. Apply glue along the edge again, over the top of the ribbons. Remember to only put it on the three edges. Now put a sheet of card over the glue. Give it a press to make sure it's stuck in place.
There! A homemade journal! I hope Gina likes it! I'm ready for Gina's birthday! I got you something!
Wow! Shredded paper! Thanks!
Seriously? Look in the box!
Oh, right! Thank you! You're the best!
I know.
I'm trying to reach! It's not my fault I'm too short to solve this problem! I need to get my pencil case! Man, I hate being this short. I can't reach anything!
Can't they see I'm trying to read right here? Okay, there she is. Hi, Essie!
Oh, hi! How are things with you? Oh, wow, you're really, really tall! Hi up there!
Well, I just like you so much. Would it be okay if I kissed you?
Hey! Can you go a little faster? Come on, I'm down here! Alright, I need this megaphone.
You need to lean down further to kiss me!
Maybe I need to break out a ukulele song. None of this is working. Wait a second. There are colored pencils over here. I can make this work. I'm also gonna need a flip-flop. I'll remove the straps. I'll need to use some hot glue. I'll just put a little dab. Now I can stick a pencil right on the bit of the glue. And repeat. Okay, I filled the bottom. Now I'll add one in the middle on the top. And I can just twist this new strap and loop it around. Ta-da! Now these are some killer platform sandals. Let's slip these on and see if they work.
Yes!
Now to get closer to the smooch I'm waiting on. Wait. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. It hasn't been that long.
Hey, wake up!
Whatever. Let's just forget the whole thing.
Huh? What? I'm awake! All right, the kissing! Here I come!
Okay, I guess I'm still up for smooching you.
A little more. That's perfect. Socks are just so common. I prefer my feet to look and feel luxurious. Time to flaunt my wealth. Whoa! Sunny is so stylish. But I have my own version of gold socks. A girl can never have enough jewelry. That looks amazing. Ugh. Better get to class.
Wow! That is so cool! Ow! Who put that locker there?
Wait! Inspiration is struck! I can paint my feet! Who needs gold? Blue is just as good.
Ah, the hypothermia look.
Oh yeah, work it, girl!
No! Stop! Wait for me! Oh, I missed the bus. What am I gonna do now?
Hey, something wrong? This looks like a job for your friendly neighborhood hobo. Need a ride?
Whoa!
Come on, jump in!
Is that a cardboard car?
Oh yeah. It's the latest model. This baby can really move. Hold on tight. Pretty fast, huh? Feel the wind in your hair.
This is amazing! Thanks! Wait, could I drive?
Be my guest.
This is so exciting! I've never driven before!
Wait, what?
Vroom!
Slow down!
Look! We're here!
And in one piece, somehow.
Thanks again!
I appreciate it. Bye!
Phew. Time to go grocery shopping. To the dumpster! Beep beep!
Oh. She's coming. Good morning, ma'am. Allow me to get the door.
No.
I don't understand.
I'm not riding in the car.
How about a skateboard?
Are you kidding me?
Rollerblades? Look at those wheels spin!
Ugh, lame.
I'm all out of ideas. Unless we can use that!
That's more like it! Oh my gosh, this looks so much fun! Great idea! Check me out!
Oh no! Wait!
See ya! What a way to travel!
Well, at least I'm getting my daily cardio!
Hey! Yes. Yes, it's really me. I feel so glamorous. Let's see what this can do. This is the best! Everyone's watching me! You're all my adoring fans and I love you all! That was so much fun. I'm definitely traveling like this again. I better get to class.
Whoa! Look at that! It's so futuristic! Aliens must have left it. And now it's mine! No more cardboard car! Gee, I feel so fancy.
Huh? What's all that noise?
Well, hello.
Ugh. Hobos have them? I'm so done with that. Ahem.
Let's get you looking good. Not that you need it.
You say all the right things. Mornings are so stressful.
You're telling me, but you just relax. Okay, I think that's everything. How would you like to travel today?
How about this? Seriously? Ugh, no way.
Okay, this looks nice. Oh, I know. Let me make a call. Hello? I need your help. Yes, right away!
A helicopter? Perfect! This is more my style. You just got a pay raise. Bye.
Sunny! Wait! You forgot your school bag! Aww.
You can drop me over there.
I really should move desks.
Huh? What's that? It's a raptor! Save yourself!
Relax. It's me. I like to make an entrance.
Okay, you can go now.
It's lucky I like the windswept look. So, what did I miss?
Oh, thanks.
Unbelievable. She's such a diva.
Is it over?
We seriously need to do something about the seating arrangements.
Aw, my plant!
Honey? Good, you're here. I have something for you.
Mom, what's going on?
I hope you like it! It's a ticket for the amusement park!
No way! Wow, Mom!
You deserve it, Sophia.
I can't wait! Whoa! This is crazy!
Okay, I need to ask, what's going on? You're scaring the other customers.
It's fine! I have a ticket!
Okay.
Please. She's having fun. Come on, do me a favor.
You've got 5 minutes. But don't throw up.
Whee!
Ah, what a day. It's the perfect weather for a horse ride. Hey girl, ready to do this? Don't move. Let's go! Nice and easy, girl! Just like we practiced. This is the best way to spend the day. It really lets me unwind. Whoa, girl. Where are the staff?
You rang?
Ah! You're having a break! All that horse riding must be hungry work!
I have your refreshments right here.
Oops! I hope she didn't notice. Here you go, ma'am.
Finally!
What should I have?
I'll take the soda.
Now go. You're scaring the horse.
Certainly, ma'am.
Does it get any better than this? I should get some action shots.
On it, ma'am! You look amazing! I'll make sure to get your good side.
What? Every side is my good side. I've been working on these poses.
I can tell. So beautiful!
Try hugging the horse!
You were a natural.
Okay, that's enough. Let's pose them.
great. The paparazzi. They never leave me alone. Can't a girl just go into space like any normal person? It's so annoying. I'm so glad Daddy bought me this new rocket. The last one was so old-fashioned. It didn't even have a spa. So, how do you drive this thing? Whoa, this is so cool. It's so still and peaceful. Time for some fun! Woohoo! Uh-oh, how do you stop? I'm starting to get the hang of this. It's good to have some me time. I can even work on my dance moves. Whoa! I'm starting to get dizzy! And I love it! I could do this all day! Selfie time! My besties will be so jealous. I should get a pet alien. Oh, I have an idea. This is the best way to brush your teeth. My dentist would be so proud. And the dragon raised up his head and let out an almighty roar. Huh? Where's the rest? Mom? Why'd you stop reading? Keep going. Sorry, sweetie. I read both sides. But I need my bedtime story! It's not fair! There must be something I can do. But what? Wait a minute. I have an idea. I'll start by drawing love hearts on my finger. Then add a nose and a nice big smile. I'll fill in the hearts. These are the eyes. Now I need to draw a second face on my other finger. Who needs a book? I can create my own story. I think I'm ready. It's showtime! Ahem. Sophia! Huh? Mom? Hello. I'm a handsome prince. Wow! It's like being at the theater! I love a good romance story. Oh, I'm getting sleepy. And they all lived happily ever after. The end. Is she asleep? It worked! My first ever stage production was a success. I better let her sleep. Uh-oh. Please don't wake up. What was that? Almost there. Oh, come on. Time for bed.
Let me tuck you in. Ready for your bedtime story?
Romeo, oh Romeo, wherefore art thou?
Sup, baby.
Wow, it's wonderful. I wish my husband was that romantic.
This is so boring. Where's the action? Boo!
What was that?
This has never happened before.
She likes action movies.
Oh, okay. You got it.
Wow, tough audience. Let's get this over with.
Take that!
Go on! What do you think, Annie?
This is the worst thing I've seen. Boo!
Seriously? I'm classically trained!
How about a musical? Put some effort into it. Okay, here goes!
Cha-cha-cha-la-la-la-la!
Well, it's putting me to sleep. Through boredom.
Hey, I'll take it! Hey! That's a wrap! Your awful acting sent her to sleep!
Thanks. I think. I need to talk to my agent.
I'll give you a little extra for the trouble. You earned it!
Cha-ching! Pleasure doing business with ya. See ya.
I can't sleep. I just can't get comfortable. And the moon's so bright. I'm so tired. This is so frustrating. There must be something I can do. I better get some help. From a nerd.
Hello? Sunny? Really? No, it's no problem. Okay. Now it's my time to shine. Luckily, I have a program just for the situation. All the other nerds laugh, but who's laughing now? I need to move the satellite. The government's gonna be so mad. I mean, it's for Sunny. They'll understand. And now the moon is in darkness.
That's much better. I'll be able to get to sleep now. Ah, sweet dreams at last.
Too easy. Make it a challenge next time. Time to dream of Sunny. We'd make a great couple.
School is so boring. I'll do some online shopping. Oh wow, so cute! Sunny's obviously talking about me. I do look cute.
I'm glad I found this cardboard in the dumpster. I don't have any notebooks.
Annie. My heart flutters anytime you're near. Take this as a token of my love.
Mwah. Oh. Wow! A gold Pop-It! Cool!
Wait. Look at this! It's huge! I love it!
Whoa! She's so lucky! Boys never bring me gifts.
That's what impresses you? Please. It's so basic.
I'll show you a real Pop-It.
Prepare to be amazed. Well? What do you think?
Are those… diamonds?
Oh my god.
It's amazing!
You've gotta be kidding me!
I only want the best. It was made especially for me.
That's unbelievable!
Hmm.
I've got an idea. I need my old chewing gum. Mmm, it's still full of flavor. Delicious! Now to blow a bubble. I can't let it burst. So far so good. I'll stick it to the cardboard. I'm gonna need a lot more bubbles. You know, this is fun. That should do it. My very own Pop-It. It's great!
Wow, Dolly. Your hair is amazing. You're so beautiful. Hang on.
Say hello to the latest in doll technology. The highly interactive AI means you'll have a friend for life.
You're old news, Dolly. Daddy, I want that. Please. Thanks, Daddy. This is gonna be amazing. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see it. Whoa! It's even better than I imagined!
Activating startup procedure. Hello. I'm RoboDoll 3000.
Wow! This is so cool! Come on, let's play! Look at this lovely hair!
My hair is made from a synthetic polymer.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Luckily, you're a robot and have no emotions. Come on! Try and catch me! But you gotta be quick!
Chase and capture protocol initiated. Cannot move. Calculating alternative route. Mayday!
I'm almost done. Wow, you look fabulous!
If you say so.
What do you think? This outfit's cute. What else? Oh, we need this. We'll definitely wear this.
Excellent choice.
Whoa! Let's do this! That's it. Just copy me. Brush it off. Nice, RoboDoll. The robot. Old school. Look at all the likes.
Feeling lucky?
I was born lucky.
Wow. This is tense. Steady. Show no fear.
Phew.
Aw, bless.
Check this out. It's too easy. You're up.
I'm starting to feel the pressure. Is it getting hot in here? I can do this.
One swift movement. Here goes!
No!
Better luck next time, loser!
It was an accident.
You know the rules.
No! Anything but that.
Hand it over.
But it's all I've got.
Time to make some changes around here. I'm in charge. No more homework. Now what? I thought this would be more fun. Oh, I know. Hello? I need you in my office. Yes. Right now.
Yes?
It's about the test. I got an F. Change it. Or you're fired.
Of course. It must be a mistake. You got an A.
Being principal has its advantages. I can get used to this.
Hey, Sophia! Something smells around here! Don't look at me! I was in the washing machine yesterday! It must be Sophia!
Do you mind? Play nice.
Aw, a beautiful flower.
Thanks!
I'm sorry.
Mwah.
Ugh, gross! Stop it!
Sophia?
What are you doing?
Nothing, Mom. Pretend you didn't see that. Awkward.
Kids today. Luckily, I have my own sock puppet.
So, what are we playing? Look what I have!
Candy!
Gimme!
Mmm!
It doesn't matter if you're broke, rich, or giga-rich. The main thing is you're happy. But if you were giga-rich, what would be the first thing you buy? Let us know in the comments below! Remember to share this video with your friends! And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more awesome videos just like this one!